46-52. All the team at Lynx would like to wish you a happy and productive day.
Still have the same problem. Oh, there's an upgrade and I had a ship. That's not bad though. Still got a billion. Isk to go, or Isk. You can tell I was playing Eve. I need a heat sink. Martian mining. I got beer for a mine. Wow.
Phono text reading. Message ID 445896. Hey babe, how's it going? Phono text reading. Message ID 4.
It's a little disconcerting with the robot voice. Chairman of the Stiller Commission. Fight against the AI revolution. They don't care about protecting human lives. Isn't ruled by profit.
Phono text reading.
I said heat sink, right? Yep. Let's check my gear. See if it's not jacked up. No, not too bad. Start a shift. I think the upgrade happens so I don't have a ship. Okay. Pretty close to that. It's a heat sink, right? Okay, so I could do this one. Gecko. Nope, not the javelin. No heat sinks there. No heat sinks there. Ooh, a ghost ship. Or gecko. Exolab. A tanker. Do a tanker. Let's do the ghost ship. That has a heat sink. That's ghost ship. Ghost ships are fun.
Cutter, might need to be a little careful with this ship. They've been giving us some grief. Found her floating. Don't want to board, no distraction. Manifest in complete quiet. Like they took a long walk, never came home. Just keep an eye on, all right? Don't think any little green men are gonna come jumping out at you, but there might be some leftovers of the crew. We were out.
Leftovers of the crew. I like how the radios are degraded. Well, that's quite interesting. Hello?
Hello?
Just what I needed was to waste some time. Yeah, well, I'll have to two-cycle this one, I guess. Oh, there's the heat sink. Those nodes, do they? Well, they can't jack airlock now. Oh, geez, that's another one. Outside. Interesting. I haven't seen that one before. One on top. Thank you. Didn't go far enough, okay. I wonder if they made these go a little faster. They feel a little faster. I knew I was gonna do that. I didn't even melt that. That up. Oh, I can't cut that. Oh, that's interesting. Since that's worthless, just throw it in. Doesn't matter. Shoot the freaking turn off the gas thing right away, dumbass. Maybe I'm gonna do that next time. I swear somebody's seen a little faster.
Ain't gonna take that note. You gotta burn it up, toss it in the furnace.
Oh, it was in the seat.
Time is winding down, Cutter. Dig deep. Let's finish strong.
I guess the computers take a little, almost seem like it take a little longer. Although, actually, I'm not really. They're worth a lot more. I kind of think that makes up for it. Oh, I'm twisting it. See if I can make it on the next one. A little rusty. But I did get the heatsink. That's what I was looking for. I didn't find the helmet though. That must be on the other side.
Hello, Shipbreaker. Please enjoy this inspirational message. The last 10% of a job takes as much energy as the first 90%. Which is why it's so important to always give 110%.
Let's see. Blue World's game. It's just in spaces. Two hot sinks. Okay, he's in. I need wires and filters. Two of each. Okay. Let's see. Resistance. Oh, I do that one too. Okay. Maybe upgrade my suit a little bit. Oh, I don't wanna if I finish this one, I should rank up too. Alright. Well, that's what I want. Continue ship. Let's not screw it up and blow stuff up again. Button is getting a little touchy. knock out the glass. Eh, crap. Flush valve. There we go. I gotta burn this one up. Or, I should say burn these little bars to pop this part out. Hopefully this is enough. They're pretty close, that's a big chunk there. Oh, yeah, just a little bit of aluminum still stuck to it. But that's okay. Put me over the edge there, Mr. Aluminum. I missed the helmet. Maybe that's not a foregone conclusion. Bunch of Lynx tokens too, and it ranked up to 17. Story, go.
Good morning, Cutter. It's time to begin your work day.
Oh, new ship, Gecko Salvage Runner. We're replacing our ligament tube with an outside firm. Interest is going down. It's going to make it under 100,000 a day soon. Oh. No story. Maybe I got to make 18. Tether lifetime. Nope, rank 18 to do that. So thrusters, and I can do the thrusters. Scanners, I can do a bunch of stuff with scanners. Cutter. I don't really use the split saw very much. Make the suit better. Okay. Heat and electrical resistance. That's why I don't have a problem with cryo very much. Okay, well, that's pretty decent. Stickers. Alright, what's a good spot to stop? Alright. Yep. Look at my posters. And my things out there. Oh, we can look at them. You get the squeaks there. Alright, that's pretty fun. Alright, well, that's a good stop. Alright. Save and quit, and end the stream.